Good morning. Welcome to Beltline Elementary School, home of the Mighty Tigers, where your principal is Miss Stevenson. Please prepare to say the pledge to the American flag, Texas flag, in a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence. Now let's recite our Beltline Creed. I am proud to be a Beltline Tiger. I'm one of the best and brightest. I can do anything I set my mind to. I pledge to work hard, respect myself and others, make good choices and believe in myself at all times. Good morning, Beltline Elementary School Tigers. Today is Wednesday, February 28th. Remember, our mission in Lancaster ISD, empowering all students' purpose and passion through quality education. Our vision, every graduate a success. And our theme this year is BLE, Making Moves. All right, students, it's that time of year. It's the final countdown for our STAR test. Starting today, we have 28 days until the STAR test. So, third and fifth graders, 28 days until our official STAR test. Doors open every day at 7:30 a.m., and breakfast is served from 7:30 to 8 a.m. in the cafeteria. Students, please remember to remove your hooded outerwear once you've entered the building. On today, we are celebrating HBCU Pride Day, so we ask everyone to wear your college shirts. On tomorrow, which is leap year, which is leap day, we have an extra day in the month of February, so our theme will be extra. So we're asking students to wear extra jewelry or extra clothing. If you're not wearing extra jewelry or extra clothing, you need to make sure you wear your spirit shirt in your jeans or just your regular uniform. Yesterday's Black History Month trivia question. LeBron James has played for the Cleveland Cavaliers, LA Lakers, and blank. The correct answer was the Miami Heat, and the winner is Anaya Yarbrough. Please come down to the front office to receive your prize. Today's question. Simone Biles is the most decorated sports person in which sport? Gymnastics, ice skating, or fencing? Type your answer in Padlet and include your first and last name. Today is the day, students. Third through fifth graders, you're going to be taking a mock STAR reading test. Make sure you're doing a great job. Make sure you are making moves. I know that you're going to show that you are the best and brightest here at Beltline Elementary. Today, well, on March 1st, we'll have United Way Reading Day. That'll be Friday, March 1st from 9 to 10:30. Volunteers from Texas Instruments will be in every classroom to visit to present a story and activity to students. Our Career Day is March 7th for pre-K and kinder and March 8th for all first through fifth graders. Our BLE social media contest starts on Monday or Friday. Create a short 1 to 2 minute video featuring a special moment or activity involving your child and family that captures the essence of making moves in our community. Share your video on any social media platform and tag us on our social media using the hashtag BLEMakingMoves. Tag our school's official accounts so we can see your entries. The due date is March 31st and the winner will be announced April 1st. Students, our PTO presents a sock hop. Let's groove for $2 in the gym. This is February 29th at 7:30 a.m. For lunch today, cheese stuffed breadsticks, jumbo crispy chicken tenders, and brown rice. Happy birthday today to Luca Murray King, Gianna Johnson, Aiden Durant, and Todd Brown. Please come down to the front office to receive your birthday treat. And today is Wednesday, so we have Wednesday's word of the day, which is translucent. This describes something that is not completely clear or transparent, but is clear enough to allow light to pass through. For example, they admired the translucent gemstones on the display at the museum. That concludes our morning announcements. Have a great day of teaching and learning here at Beltline Elementary, where we believe and we are making moves. Have a great day, Tigers.